The Panzer V Panther was unquestionably the best tank of the war, despite early teething troubles. Designed by MAN in response to the Soviet T-34, it featured similarly well-sloped armour plates to defend